In today's video, I would like to compare bookmap and ATAS to see why it is better to analyze limit order inside in a DOM. I think many of you saw heatmap indicator based on a bookmap service. Main reason why we will record this video because ATAS also added such indicator. How you can get it in ATAS? To get it in ATAS, it's really super simple. You have two options. First option, it is a DOM levels heatmap indicator. You go to all indicators. Here you can see indicators. You choose all or heatmap, choose by yourself. I already, as you can see, have it added. After that, you go to settings, and in settings, you can choose color scheme, you can choose sensitivity, you can choose upper cutoff, you can choose contrast. As you can see, minimum volume, for example, we would like to analyze only about 25 contracts. And here it would be something like this, about 25 contracts. Of course, at this moment, it is not a live session. That's why, as you can see, it's freezed. At this moment, I would like to show you positive sides of ATAS, why I use it in ATAS, and after that we will cover it in a bookmap. Main reason why I use it in ATAS, because beside significant limit orders, additionally for me it's super important to have volume profile, delta profile, cluster chart by volume, by delta, significant orders, because in that case I can execute those trades really instantly. Example for you of the last trades that I took purely based on a significant order in a DOM. You can see here it was quite beautiful downtrend, and what we had, as you can see, I added that indicator on a chart, and here you can see on a chart these blue lines, it was those limit orders, and here that limit order appeared. What after that? I did not take trade immediately because I saw that significant limit order, because I saw so many times quite a lot of fake orders. And after that, I saw when price reached that limit order that it was executed. Pay attention how volume profile and the delta profile become big. After that, as you can see, cluster statistic, and there was no breakout. Price failed to take those lows, and price came back inside of previous of session value. For me, it was a good signal that price potentially could go up to take some important key levels, and only after that continue downtrend. Because of that, I took trade, as you can see, my micro contracts, and within few minutes you can see that price reached VWAP. It was session VWAP, and you can see at VWAP we had significant delta concentrated, and we had volume based profile, and because of that I closed my trade. As you can see, it's not only about some big limit orders, it is a system together, and you can see how this area became powerful support for this local write. Before we cover how you can get those limits orders and all of the stuff in the bookmap, I have a good news for you. Instead of building all of these templates, you can get ready to use templates that I use personally and my team. It includes my core indicator settings and workspace layouts. In the video description, you'll find a special form, fill it right now, and my team will help you install it really fast during small online session. I have additional bonus for you. On top of that, we'll also share a masterclass where I'll break down our order flow trading strategy in detail. The same approach that helped us to make from 500 to 1,500 per trading session. Before we cover bookmap, I must be honest with you. I would like to show you one negative side in ATAS, and you must to choose, is it good for you? Major negative side, historical data isn't the best. When you download historical data, from ATAS, it doesn't work really beautifully. I know if at this moment ATAS team would watch it, they wouldn't like what I'm talking to you. But I would like to show you even an example, this trading day. As you can see, it was a book map that I used, and here was significant orders. As you can see, this one, but this one, it was when I downloaded historical data. And you can see it's not accurate. But when we, when ATAS built it, those orders by itself during the session, those orders were extremely accurate. Let's go to a bookmap. What's the major positive sides of a bookmap? First one, it is honestly better history. If your major goal would be to analyze a lot of historical data, and for some people it's super important to see limit orders that were yesterday and something like that, honestly, it would be better to use in a bookmap. I know, ATAS team, you won't like to hear it, but that's the truth. Additionally, in a bookmap, you also can see orders that were traded, bid and asks. You can also add indicators on a chart. I honestly personally do not use a bookmap. Because of that, I would like to take a screenshot from the internet, because in that case, it would be way better to analyze it. First, as you can see in bookmap, it's really beautiful to see significant limit orders, and you can see how price bound from that. You can see volume traded, you can see a profile, all of this stuff. Yes, it's good. And also in terms of history, it would be better for you to see what was a few days ago. But the most important question for you, is it worth it to buy it additionally? Because to pay for a bookmap additionally, buy additionally a bookmap, you'll need to pay for it $99 if you would like to get everything, all the information, or at least minimum package that I would recommend you to use, it is at least $41 for this platform. Additionally, if you buy additional platform, or you use Sierra, or you use DeepChat, or you use Quantower, all of these platforms, the most important question, do you need too many platforms? I know that there are famous people such as Carmin Rosato that use Bookmap, and he take quite a lot of trades. He use often such a Bookmap as a powerful support resistance levels, which often played out really well. But all of this information, additionally, you can get in one place. It is in ATAS. But with his case, he uses additionally Sierra, he uses Bookmap, and too many other services. I think for you, it would be way better to use it in one place. Let's summarize. If you have enough money, time, it's okay for you to test Bookmap. Honestly, in terms of limit orders, it's a beautiful platform. But if your major goal is to save money and spend as less as possible, I advise you to test ATAS, because in that case, you will have everything in one place. Additionally, ATAS provide you 2-week free trial where you can analyze it in real time with real time data, and after that make a decision by yourself should you take additional service or not. And additionally, you will get all templates and settings from me, as you remember, link in description. Thank you for your time, and right now I prepared for you this video lesson where I break down how I made $4,000 of profit during 2 trading sessions, because there I show to you how you can use all of this stuff together in one system.